It's still not focused. There you go.
They are convincing people to pay them X amount of dollars for whatever, to plant trees, to soak up the additional carbon footprint of what is allowed.